The recently released data by NASA shows that the James Webb Space Telescope has successfully found the evidence of water on an exoplanet named WASP-96b. This planet is at a distance of 1,150 light-years from us. It's one of more than 5,000 confirmed exoplanets in the Milky Way galaxy. The remarkable achievement of James Webb is that it has found the undeniable evidence of presence of water in the atmosphere of this planet after such a small period of beginning its service. This planet is a gas giant which orbits a sun-like star. It orbits quite close to its star, about 1/9 of the distance of Mercury from the Sun. Thus, its atmospheric temperature is around 1000 degrees Fahrenheit or 538 degrees Celsius. It is nearly half as massive as Jupiter, and its diameter is about 1.2 times greater than Jupiter's diameter. On June 21st, James Webb's near-infrared imager and slitless spectrograph analyzed the light spectrum coming from this planet's atmosphere for 6.4 hours. The new readings confirmed all the previous data about this planet. However, it showed something new, something which the previous readings never revealed. The highly precise and powerful infrared sensors detected the presence of water, haze, and water clouds in the planet's atmosphere. This is the most detailed near-infrared transmission spectrum of an exoplanet's atmosphere captured up to date. This shows the great potential of James Webb to discover Earth-like planets which are conducive to life. It is not clear as of now if there is life on WASP-96b. There is an ample amount of oxygen in its atmosphere, but due to its close orbit around its star, it has a very high temperature. This severely limits the chances of presence of life. However, the researchers are not sure yet. Stay tuned for more updates.